你好，我是莉莉。春天到了，你看，桃花都开了。It's springtime again in China. 中国人春天喜欢看桃花。Which has been a tradition in China since ancient times. 那今年春天，我们也一起去看桃花吧，走。You're probably wondering why we have the tradition of seeing 桃花 in springtime. The peach tree has been a native plant to China for over 8,000 years. Ancient Chinese people enjoyed eating peach fruit, used peach wood to make small religious figures, used peach kernels as a traditional Chinese medicine, and called the peach blossoms 天下第一花, which literally means the number one flower of the world.In Chinese culture, for thousands of years, the peach blossom has been a symbol of spring, of new growth and vitality. It also stands for love and happiness. In Shījīng, the Book of Poems, which is the earliest collection of Chinese poetry between the 11th and the 6th century BC, a poem goes, 桃之夭夭，灼灼其华。It compares a bride to peach blossoms, which were in full bloom on her wedding day, with their petals burning like pink flames. In year 421, Tao Yuan Ming wrote Tāohuā源记, The Peach Blossom Land, a fable describing a hidden village where people lived in perfect peace, harmony, and happiness for centuries.Completely unaware of the outside world. The entrance to this hidden village is located through a stream in the middle of a forest consisting of only peach trees that are blossoming. Very similar to the one that we're in right now. So springtime, 春天, love, 爱情, and happiness, 幸福. These are the three major meanings that the peach blossom holds. Allow me to share another poem, an ancient love story with you. 题都城南庄。去年今日此门中，人面桃花相映红。人面不知何处去，桃花依旧笑春风。The poem describes a sad love story. One day in springtime, a 书生, young scholar, walked past a village household and happened to see the face of a beautiful young woman among the peach blossoms. He fell in love with her immediately. The next spring, he came back to find the beautiful woman he had fallen in love with. But sadly, she was no longer there. Only the peach blossoms remained.Fluttering in the wind. It's a sad story, right? This poem is so famous that the phrase 人面桃花 has become a Chinese idiom, 成语, that we use to refer to 1. Beauty of a woman's appearance and 2. The sad feeling that the scenery remains the same but people and things have changed.This idiom reminds me that we also have some commonly used Chinese words related to the peach blossom and the peach fruit. First, peach blossom itself is 桃花, 桃花, 桃, peach, 花, flower, 桃花, which means peach blossom, 桃花. 春天是看桃花的季节。春天是看桃花的季节。Spring is the season to see peach blossoms. And as for the fruit of the peach blossom, it is 桃子。桃子。桃, peach, 子, suffix that makes a noun. 桃子 is peach. 桃子。After seeing peach blossoms in spring, we look forward to summer because 夏天是吃桃子的季节。夏天是吃桃子的季节。Summer is the season to eat peaches. Another fruit with the character Tao in it is Yung Tao. Yung Tao. Yung, cherry. Tao, peach. Yung Tao just means cherry. Yung Tao. So besides eating peaches, 夏天也是吃樱桃的季节。夏天也是吃樱桃的季节。Summer is also the season to eat cherries. And since we're talking about 樱桃, let's also talk about its flower. 樱花樱花樱 cherry 花 flower 樱花 cherry blossom 樱花 We can say that 中国人春天喜欢看桃花日本人春天喜欢赏樱花中国人春天喜欢看桃花日本人春天喜欢赏樱花 Chinese people in springtime like to see peach blossoms. Japanese people in spring like to appreciate cherry blossoms. The next word might be the most famous one related to the peach blossom. 桃花运桃花运桃花 peach blossom 运 luck 桃花运 peach blossom luck.It means the good luck of running into a potential lover. To put it in a sentence, we may say, 我感觉自己今年会有桃花运。我感觉自己今年会有桃花运。I feel that this year I will have peach blossom luck. The last two words are a combo, 红桃 and 黑桃。红桃红桃红Red, Tao, peach. Hong Tao, which actually means hearts. Hong Tao. Hei Tao. Hei Tao. Hei, black. Tao, peach. Hei Tao, which actually means spades. Hei Tao. We call them Hong Tao and Hei Tao because the heart shape kind of looks like a peach fruit.To use them in a sentence, we have 我手里有一张红桃 K 和一张黑桃 K 我手里有一张红桃 K 和一张黑桃 K I have in my hand a king of hearts and a king of spades. I hope you enjoy the peach blossom scenery and culture. I want to wish you a happy springtime.Hope this spring brings you luck and prosperity in 2024. 那我们明年春天再来一起看桃花吧。再见。